Now many people have no understanding of what innovation means, and it's not taught in the school. They know, you see, they think called invention and they think called innovation. Innovation, inventions are taught in the school, but innovation is not taught. Now, based on innovation, we do startup. All the young people, a lot of young people in the country are getting involved in startups, right? Technology-led startups and all this. Now, in 2015, there were about 60 technology incubators in the country. Today, there are more than 200. So you can imagine what was done in 40 years prior to 2015. Three times that has been done in the last 5 years. And if you look at the number of companies, you look at, the mood is very upbeat, is very positive, is very, there's a lot of optimism in the air. So I think this is the best time in the whole history of nation to be positive, to be energetic. All the young people, you know, like roll up your sleeves like you have done and jump right into it, right? Now, other thing is that we are not, you see, in school and college, we are not very risk-taking. We are very afraid of being a failure, right? But in real life, you see, you cannot be a success before you're a failure, right? So this is not actually coming across in our education. So people take more risk. They say, okay, yeah, it's okay to fail, but I learn something in the process. And then based on that learning and that experience, one would be successful, right? So it's a different culture. So that culture is slowly coming in, you know, or even rapidly coming in. And that culture slowly has to take roots also in education. And so before that happens, the people who learn all these things here, they would be the ambassadors of this, right? That we need to have more of this in schools. In fact, we started a new program called Manak. This program Manak is that we encourage students in school to come up with innovative ideas. Our goal is to reach 5 lakh schools in the country. Top two innovative ideas from each school, which means 1 million or 10 lakh top ideas every year. And so this is, can be written in any of the 22 languages and can be uploaded online. And of these, 1 lakh top ideas are selected and supported by 10,000 rupees each idea. So now, using this money, one can convert the idea into a prototype. So you see, what we are saying is, look, we want ideas to take root, not what is in the textbook, right? So the power of ideas, which are good ideas, that is very important for the future of the country. So people should do independent thinking. What is our problem? What is the possible solution? Nobody is going to come tell them, no, it's not right. I mean, how we should not dirty, how we should make use of plastic, whatever, right? What should be our lifestyle, how to take care of climate concerns, environment, health, water, energy, education, transport, all of this, you know, there are huge problems, but these are have to be addressed by innovative ideas. So this is how innovation as a culture will take root. Because 1 lakh people, you know, who are inspired by this. So after 10 years, you have a lot of these people who are inspired by it. They would create the future companies. So it's certainly, what anyway your question was, that are there more opportunities now? Yeah. Certainly.